Please like and subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get a latest update. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Lovely Beauty Tips. In this video, I will be sharing homemade DIY coffee face mask for healthy and glowing skin. This mask will also help in skin lightening and brightening. Coffee contains a variety of compounds that may benefit the skin, scalp and hair. Also, those who are suffering from large pores, puffy eyes, dark circles, this mask is going to work 100% on them. Using this face mask 2 times a week will give you an amazing result. So without any delay, let's get started. So take 1 tablespoon of coffee, 1/2 teaspoon of washed sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of aloe vera gel. You can also take a fresh aloe vera gel instead of this bottled one. Mix everything really well. Now apply this mask and leave it for 10 minutes. Then wash your face with cold water. Apply this mask 2 times a week, not more than that. Do not apply any soap after that. I will recommend to use this mask before going to bed. This mask has so many skin benefits. It will treat acne, work as an anti-aging mask, reduce inflammation, reduce dark circles, brighten the skin and reduce pores and scars too. Every after DIY face mask you use, don't forget moisturizing and toning the skin. Never skip these 2 steps when it comes to skincare. Do you know drinking a lot of coffee can also dehydrate the skin? This causes inflammation and collagen loss, which in turn leads to sagging the skin and wrinkles. So guys, please do try this DIY and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. If you like this video, please hit on the like button, subscribe to my channel and thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.